Well, our next team comes from Germany. 14-year-old Darya and 18-year-old Michail. Sixth after the rhythm dance, coached by Rostislav Sinisen. 81.04 personal best in Courchevel, week one. They need a 78.13 to take the lead. They'll skate the free dance. Now to Saraband. What a nice job by Darya and Michail.
Darya, GRIMM, Michail, SAVITSKIY.
You know how sometimes you can look at something but not see it? And as I've watched Darya and Michail, I've always thought they were good, but I never saw quite the depth and the detail that I just did now. Had some really nice work in this program, some good choreography. Skated close, track each other well, had a bit of drama as well. I saw a little bit of a different team here. There's the pickup into the curve lift, up over the left shoulder, down to twisting. I don't know. It's a puzzle, really. It's amazing what they can do. And here's a pickup into the twizzles. Level 4 for Darya, level 4 for Michail, and 1.04. So the GOEs are a good score here. A couple of them in the minuses, but. And here's the 1 foot work. Look how nice and close they are. Deep edges. And this is pretty good. Level 3 for Darya, level 2 for Michail. I wanted to show that because that was very well done. Deep edges, clean turns, nicely tracked. We got rewarded for that, plus 0.93 for that 1 foot step. Here's a look at the choreographed steps. Lots of energy and skating. Coming to ask the judges quite often, it's just a lot of acting, but there was some skating being done there right at the judge. A rotational lift near the end of the program in level 4 with a 0.85 GOE. And then the choreographed lift right at the end of the program, sort of floating right into the end. Beautiful, with a nice smile. Lovely. Not special, you know, you don't have to be the world champions to be very entertaining and worthwhile watching. And that's what we're finding out with a lot of these young skaters. Let's take a look at the freedance scores for Darya and for Michail, 80.58. That's fourth in the freedance. But a total competition score of 138.27, and that puts Darya and Michail currently into first place with five teams to come. Nice job.